And there you go. Now we'll rinse off, clean it up real good, but some good fish fillets there.